They gave me an electric scooter with name Platona for repair. This is a very simple version of Xiaomi M365. I need to connect my Samsung S8 to control board via Bluetooth to downgrade the firmware, but I could not do it. Everyone, привет все, and welcome back to very excited video blog. To downgrade the scooter firmware and just to get detailed information about electric scooter, various program I used. I tried to connect to the bike through the Samsung S8, but not a single application working with it. I mean Android. I tried Samsung S6, same situation. I could not connect via Bluetooth. Why? I launched the original bike management application and also did not connect. Now let's go to settings, biometrics and security, and find it below privacy section, location, and turn it on. Let's try to connect now. I got access to application information. I think it is important information for many e-bike owners. Why they cannot connect to the bike? Because your location is turned off. Also, many people don't know how to switch mode of use between sports and eco mode without a phone. It is very simple. Press quickly twice button and voila! Press again twice and you're back. Today, that's all. The best way is say thank you to the author, share this video with your friends or financially support my project. I hope to see you next time.